Hey, Coach Carl here with a common question. Can I run faster than the paces on my training plan? I know that for most of my clients, those times that I write down seem to be times they want to beat rather than times they want to hit. Whether it makes sense to do that depends on two factors. The first, what type of workout it is. If it's a leg speed workout, if it's a VO2 max workout, I think you're fine. If it's a lactate threshold workout or a goal pace workout, I think you want to run the pace. If it feels too easy, I think you want to run more volume at that same pace rather than running faster. I think that's how you're going to get more benefit out of your lactate threshold workouts and your goal pace workouts. Now, the second thing to keep in mind is, what does your effort feel like when you're doing this? Because I think if you finish feeling completely shot, completely dead tired, you're going too hard, and you probably want to back off to the paces that are listed. Hope that helps. Have fun out there.